Now, here's a pro tip for you guys. If you've got super awesome rocks like this, it's a really great idea when you're introducing new fish, if you're experiencing issues with territoriality, to give the rocks a bit of a rearrange. But something that I've seen happen way too many times is you're juggling the rocks around and you're not really thinking, and then you rest the rock on here because it looks so solid and it looks like a good idea. But when you're moving rocks in and out of an aquarium like this one, you want to be super, super careful. The rock goes in, then you do a tap test on the rock to make sure there's no movement in the rock. And whatever you do, don't ever be tempted to rest the rock here. Because when you scallop the glass here, it's really upsetting. And if you scallop it bad enough, that could end up with a crack and that could be even more upsetting. So just be really, really careful and don't get complacent when putting rocks in and out of these tanks. So don't be afraid to use the back wall, but just don't have the rocks anywhere near the front glass. And definitely don't ever rest rocks here. I actually had a customer who made his tank out of toughened glass because he was a glazier and he knew everything. And his tank was a very big tank. And one day he was up on the ladder, on the top of a ladder, and his tank was like very big. And then he accidentally rested a rock on this part of the glass. And because it was toughened glass, the glass blew out. And he said he didn't even get wet because he was sitting up on top of the ladder and the tank completely exploded all over his lounge room. So the moral of the story is, number one, never use toughened glass, which this is not. This is starfire glass. And then never rest your rocks or rest anything against the side of this tank because it's way too beautiful to crack.